Hello my lovely foodies! Today we're gonna make super soft snail brioche. It is stuffed with very delicious chicken filling. I just love such two-in-one recipes. You can make, by the way, small buns with the same brioche dough and fill them with savory or sweet fillings as well. But sometimes I find this one practical and turns out really so pretty and tasty. I hope you guys try it. Let's see how to make it.